Do you know how a student communicates with a teacher in our school? At Nalanda, there are different modes of communication, student to teacher and student to student. Teachers are always accessible to the students to clarify our questions and share our thoughts. Communication is the only way to teach and learn as well. Besides learning, it also develops the teacher-student relationship in positive impact in the classroom participation and engagement in activities, which leads to student achievements.
The more teacher clarifies doubts and communicates with students, students will learn more additionally and creates interactive classroom atmosphere and encourages self-learning and whatnot. Since teachers are in school campus till evening, they use mails and we get to meet them and chat with them. For the students who are attending online classes, they use personal mails, personal chat in Microsoft Teams and Google Chat. Hence, we get all the possibilities of getting teachers' guidance, which we should make use of it. Thank you.